Hello everyone, in this video given is a quarter circle. Three line segments are placed in this quarter circle. The first one is parallel to this radius of the quarter circle and having length 4 units. The second line is perpendicular to this line and parallel to this radial segment and having length is equal to 8 units. The third line is again parallel to this radial line and perpendicular to the line having length is equal to 8 units. And this line segment has length is equal to 6 units. This angle is also of 90 degrees. Then by this limited data, we have to find the radius of this quarter circle. Before moving towards the solution, if you are new on my channel, then please subscribe my channel for such interesting videos and give a thumbs up to the video. Let's check the solution. First of all, we extend this line towards this line. From here, we can see that the length of this line is same as this one, which is 4 units. Moreover, this length is 8 units because this length is 8 units and it form a rectangle. And from here, let we consider that this length from center to this point is x, and this angle is of 90 degrees. Let we draw a radial line from this point to this point, and let we call it capital R. Now from here we can see that here is a right triangle. This one, this yellow shaded, is a right triangle, and its hypotenuse is R. One leg is X and other leg is 4 plus 6, that is 10. So using Pythagorean theorem on this right triangle, we have X square plus 10 square is equal to R square. Now we have in simplified form this equation as 100 plus x square is equal to r square. Now we draw another radial line from this point to this point, and since this is radius, so we call it as capital R. Here we have another right triangle, this pink shaded right triangle, in which hypotenuse is R. One leg is 4 and other leg is 8 plus x. So again, using Pythagorean theorem on this right triangle, we have 4 square plus 8 plus x square is equal to R square, and simplifying left side binomial, we will get 16 plus 64 plus 16x plus x square is equal to R square. And from this simplification, 80 plus 16x plus x square is equal to R square. Now we have these two equations. Equating, since each of this equation is equal to R square, so we can equate these two equations, and by equating we will get 80 plus 16x plus x square is equal to 100 plus x square. X square will get cancelled on the both sides, and this 80 taking towards the right, we have 16x is equal to 100 minus 80, and 16x is equal to 20. Dividing both sides by 16, we will get x is equal to 5 by 4. Now substituting this value of x in this first equation, we will have 100 plus 5 by 4 square is equal to R square. And simplifying this one, we will get R square is equal to 1625 divided by 16. And if we take square root and neglect the negative root, because this is length and length can never be negative, then R will be equal to 5 times square root of 65 divided by 4, and which is approximately equal to 10.0778 units. That is the answer. Thank you for watching.